But he still throws cakes. Well, I heard people getting to find wheelchairs for that shit now.
My food delivery person, what they do is they try and like go into the garage to deliver the food, and they basically follow behind someone else that uses their clicker, and then they can't get out. So they call me and like, hey, you gotta help us get. I'm like, motherfucker, I put in like the description, do not go through. Like, deliver to front door, do not go through garage. Like, this is the third time. And I've only ordered food maybe 6 times. So 50% of the time people do this. And I put in the description to not do it. Isn't that crazy? Like, after it happened the first time, I put in the description. I don't know. So give me a second. I gotta help these people. Or this person. I don't know who it is.
That the thing wouldn't give them a big up on that.
Yeah, I mean, I think there's additional information like that is hyper targeted and hyper specific to individual users that you could have when you have backdoor access into the application because it's your application, certainly. But I think ultimately, what the fuck are you clicking on right now? My lord, dude, what the fuck was that?
I can't play any videos, man. What the fuck is going on? Like, what's going on? Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? Dude, it's like a corkscrew up in this bitch. Look! What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Is it my likes, you think? No, it's not. Yo! You need to stop pocket watching it. Dude.
How do I never get kicked off the server? I think a lot of people probably don't get kicked off. Like, it's like a meme. You know, like, oh, streamer. Like, or some...
If... Hopefully your reading comprehension is sufficient enough for this book. From Indem.
Indem bought you a gift?
I don't want it.
No, you have to respect Indem.
I do not want this gift.
Wow, that's really fucked up.
I do not want that. Next.
Malena, are you serious?
Yeah.
No, open it up and at least see what the book says.
He's like, an asshole.
So are you.
It's going to say, bitch, you're a fucking cunt or something.
Well,
on
you're
the
acting
book.
Like one, so that's why it says it.
Do not do the capital D colon. He's the worst person in the world.
Guys, Indem made us. He did. He is kind of actually, what is the video, what is it called? What does it say?
Stop being
you were.
Since we're being scrutinized by the US government, and unfortunately, we've since found out from journalists and recorded conversations that those assurances were worthless. In your testimony, you also mentioned that Oracle has already begun inspecting TikTok's source code and has access to the platform's recommendation algorithm. Why should this give the American public
a configuration warning? In other words, a glitch. This was, in fact, the cabin altitude warning alarm.
It must be a glitch.
While the two sound exactly the same, where the alarm sounds indicates which it is.
Received this letter, DMCA takedown next time regarding dark based on distorted claims. We are currently working on our legal team to remedy this issue, blah, 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 blah. Okay, that sucks. I mean, I'll kill myself, but all right. What am I gonna do about it?
I saw my first gnome ever on Destiny.gg. I am not even
smelling. Also, wake up to see you got low energy. Wake up. Think about tomorrow. It's coming. XQCL.
It just can't happen. He needs a Gambo legendaries. I will. As soon as I hit level 25, we're gonna big Gambo. We're gonna Gambo a bunch of legendaries.
Holy fuck! This is bad. What a fucking shit show! Fucking no!
Chat, small story chat. Back in the days in World of Warcraft, I used to be a scammer, and I was a known scam on my server. It got so bad, I would make my dad give me a use his credit card to change my name in the game, and based off of my items only, they knew it was me, and the whole server would keep track of who I was. I'm not kidding. And then at one point, I couldn't do shit. I couldn't do anything. I am not kidding. You guys think I'm cannibalizing the whole server? I'm telling you, if I spam the trade chat, to make a group, they would dedicate people to say, this is the guy from last week, this is the guy from last month, don't trust him. And you know what, dude? I was still able to make my own groups, bitch ass. Okay? Because I was a fucking leader.
What number of cigar is this for you today now? This is my 10th.
Oh,
I'm sorry. XQCL.
Bobs. Bah. What the fuck? What the fuck?
XQCL.